1978 Ford F-150 Ranger. Got the new water pump in today. Just showing that it doesn't leak. Not going to let it run for a long period of time yet, because I'm probably going to find out that I need more antifreeze. I did fill the radiator, but it's not leaking. That's good. After I got the radiator full, I realized that I needed more antifreeze. All those are empty. So that's really good. Looks like we got an engine. I'll finish putting everything back together here. And then, looks like we're gonna drop the transmission next. So, this is John Rudy with Rudy Racing, signing off.